tired of staying at home. Why? You choose to
run. We do not need in this country low energy. Do you agree with that? We need high energy.
You choose.
Jeb Bush is a low energy person.
At home, stay
for him. Things done is hard. I defined him. I gave him this term, low energy. I said he's a low energy individual. This guy can't negotiate his way out of a paper bag.
You know what's happening? The Jeb Sprout, as you know, right down the street, they're sleeping. They're sleeping now.
He can't even put on a tie and jacket.
I appreciate the fact that Mr. Trump now has a plan.
Tired of staying at home.
If that's what it's called. Why?